Hello, lads and lassies, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. Today we'll be starting the Ancient Gods Part 2. I finished the Ancient Gods Part 1 last night. Holy shit, that was intense as fuck. I don't think Part 2 is near as intense, but we'll see. But before we get into it, if you do enjoy this one, if you like, drop a comment, subscribe for more, support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram or Twitter, links in the description. Let's get going. So again, I'll be doing I'm Too Young to Die, because I can't be fucked. To be expected. Slap me on the ass and call me daddy. Oh, it's so good. Right, time for a new DLC. Like, the music alone sometimes is enough to bring me back to this game. Tombstone Mastery, all tools you need. Yeah, I know.
The room.
I know. You're just gonna have to wait a little bit longer. Cause I'm busy. Whoa. Okay, I'll be quite honest, I don't know what the plan was there. My stuff changed again. No. Maybe that would actually be better. Support runes? What the fuck's this? I don't remember getting support runes, it's kind of odd. Wait, what did I do here? Oh, I meant to, yeah. Why do I feel really short right now? It's kind of sus. Oh, I'm so thick. I keep forgetting that there's parkour with this shit. Isn't there? No, that's not it. Okay, that's it. Yeah, I got it. Got it. Ow. Ow. What? Oh, is this a new thing to the DLC then? It must be then, I'm guessing. God, I am so shit at this. Right. Let's see how this does. Fuck you. Ass elemental. Oh, these guys, yeah. Oh, so they buffed them, okay. Speed buff, I see. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, that was more of a pain in the ass than I was expecting it to be. It's the doggy, he's back. How's this buff totem? There it is. Fuck you! I thought you just tripped. That's funny. Oh. Armored Baron. If I remember correctly, the way to take these things on is to do this. Yeah, because you, that's the same with the Arbor Mancubus. Hello. I'm considering doing a horde mode video. I don't know when it'll come out, but we'll see. Whoa, hello. Hello. Keep my ass. God, this is so much fucking fun. Fuck your armor, Baron boy. I didn't even realize I had ammo for this thing. Oh, Doom Hunter! For fuck's sake! That always happens, I always forget to switch it. And it fucks me. Ooh. Chunky! Very chunky. That score. Bro, stop with the imps. Bro, what is going on with all these imps? Come on. Thank you. Am I missing something? I'm missing something. I must be missing something. What's going on? No, it's a demon gate, so it must be something. Bro, these guys keep spawning. What's happening? Yeah, I know, but they keep spawning. Surely this must be glitched. Yeah, it seems to be a glitch. But apparently there might be an enemy that you haven't killed somewhere. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate the soundtrack, but... Jesus Christ. Look to be the case. A little checkpoint. Fuck's sake. A lot of fucking horse shit, honestly. A load of actual bullshit, that is. Fuck you! Fuck you as well. Fuck you. God, I didn't glitch that time. What? Oh, come on, game. Not cool. No ammo. Sick.
Fuck you.
No. Oh, hello. Hello. But then how do I get in here? Thinking it? Probably. Do I care to stick around and find out? Kinda. Ooh. Hmm. That's probably nothing. Yeah, that's that bit, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. This bit, and nothing. So, how the fuck do you get back there? Oh well, I have no idea. Holy fuck. I hear a Doog. I also see a rat suit. I also see some cars. Okay, where to next? Fuck. There we go. It's pretty. It's very pretty. Made it. What? What? Fuck my anus, come on. Fuck off. Ooh. Hello, Duke. Let's go. Oh, yeah. That was very strange. debt. Oh, hello.
My son's curse has been lifted.
Ooh, hammer.
Atone for my sins.
Thank you for the hammer, bro. Okay. Yeah, oh, these things are back. Oh, all these things are my favorite enemy. Is it inside of? There's a lot of evidence. You ain't going nowhere, bitch. Die, you fuck. Oh yeah, and these guys sent to combat shotgun full auto mod and sentinel hammer. Oh come on! Why are these weapon specific enemies? I did not mean to do that for fuck's sake. Thank you.
sense. All right, activated that. Cool. Or you catch your ride. Wow, this is a long mission. Oh, and a chainsaw can kill it as well, apparently. That was dumb.
Damn.
I was going to mention there's four of these missions in the game, in the Ancient Gods DLC, so I'm curious to see. Oh, eat my fucking crusty gooch. I hate this shit.
Something.
Nice. Two extra lives. Is that the... There's a book over here. Let's do it. Again. Oh no, it's a cacodemon. Thank you, you saved my soul.
Whew.
Okay, I got the upgrades. Can I do a second wave, or is that the? So does that mean there's another encounter through here somewhere? Or does that mean like, oh, warning. Cosmetic. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. I want to try it. I'll get a bash. Thank you for the eye. But there's a lot, isn't there? Go ahead and take a guess that there's going to be cyber demons at the end of this one. An arch file somewhere. I see you, bitch. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Fuck you. Hold on. Again. Bro, move! Holy fuck, this is intense. Here we are, I told you, Cyber Demon. Yo, I cannot imagine doing this on a higher difficulty. This is insane. That was insanely ooh, that's a nice skin. I might put that on between episodes, actually. Holy shit, that was difficult. Nah, fuck, I didn't see that. Sentinel hammer, not an event, and then other ones when there's a yes, please. Watch you again. Oh lord, oh lord, oh no. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me, this is hard. Jesus fuck! Jesus fuck, I just lost two lives because of that. Okay. Fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Do it. Do it.
Yeah.
Do it. Fuck you. This has been one long ass episode. Is this the end? I'd imagine so.
He is worthy.
Damn right I am. No, still cutscene. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. I honestly will not be surprised if we're not done. If there was a boss fight, I wouldn't be surprised. But I feel like we're done with the typical battles for this level. I don't remember any of this, but I'm pretty sure when I played it last time, I sped through it because I was kind of a bit, I think I saw a sour taste of the Immortal, the Ancient Gods Part 1 in my mouth because of, I hadn't played it in like 7 months, so I was very rusty, so I kind of blamed the game for it, but it was just me being bad, so I don't remember any of this. And knowing me, I probably skip the cutscenes, so. Oh yeah, this is it. This is it. This has to be the end of the level. Whoa. They're all con makers. I think. Or cons. Makers. No, they're just makers. They're just makers. We're not done. Holy, we are not done. Oh my god. This is insane, bro. I mean, I'm gonna take it. Let's do it.
This is unlike anything we've ever encountered.
This is so cool.
Not even Erdak gave off readings like this.
Fuck my ass! Right, I get it. So we're down here. God damn, this is a pain in the arse. I feel like I would remember something as fucking annoying as this, to be honest. No! trying not to get frustrated right now. But it's very difficult. No. No! Bro, stop equipping the goddamn fucking plasma rifle! Oh my god. No, I didn't have a jump left. No. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Stop switching ammo, bro. Well, that's just fucking annoying, isn't it? Okay, so I have to do all of that. Okay, I'm back. I had some personal stuff to take care of, but we back, so. Where's my headset? There you go. Hang on. There's gotta be an easier way to do this. First fucking time.
This isn't a crystal at all. It's a ship. I have the location. The gate of the womb locked in.
The womb.
Gate of the womb, my favorite. Oh really? I was that close to finishing. I've only been recording for like not even 2 minutes. Oh, well then. Well, that was episode one of, what's it called? Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods, part two. I'm really enjoying this so far. Like, it's a strong start, so. Yeah. I'm going to leave this episode here. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, drop a comment, subscribe for more, support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, links in the description, and I will catch you in the next one. Cheers.